German. Behind the microphone, John Champion and Jim Beglin at the Vicente Calderon.
Hi John, hi everyone, I'm really looking forward to this match.
Goes for the volley. Good strike, but straight at the keeper.
Yeah, he may have caught them by surprise, but it was always going to take something pretty special to score from there. And look,
Podolski. Looking to thread it through. He's latched onto it. Vital touch by the keeper.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
Here's Khedira. Out in a promising position. Here, chance for a counter then. And a header, it's in! And Germany open the scoring. Great cross in, make the rest easy.
And once he saw the cross was coming, he just ghosted in position and got a great head to that. That's a very good finish.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. They have to stay focused.
Ball in. It's a lob.
Oh, he's tried to lob it over the keeper, but he's just not got the elevation required.
Well, that's good use of the element of surprise. He just didn't get the connection he needed.
Lays this forward. Midway through this first half, play has settled into a nice pattern. Mario Gomez. Oh, he's looking to play it into the channel. A chance, and he'll shoot here. Puts it away, and a potentially crucial moment for Brazil. That was a teasing finish.
I just thought he was alert and direct. There was no messing about. He was too quick for the keeper. That's a fine finish.
The game restarts with the scores level again.
Well, in a tight game like this, there was always going to be little to separate them, but he really meant...
How about it? How about that? They really are turning the screw now. Back down to good finishing.
What a poor defending. Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, he was instinctive and quick. Did the damage.
Brazil now up by a goal.
Yeah, for me this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back of it.
What options did Germany have from this free kick? Podolski. No, that's not going to make it. Alexander Pato.
Sign for the team, and they're not really playing that well, but they've still got a lead, but I still think they need a lot more width in what they're doing.
Three goals we've seen in the first half, it's 2-1. Brazil against Germany. Now the chance!
Well, that was simply an example of poor vision and awareness. The obvious route to take there was out wide. To spot it.
Quick as a flash! Here is Podolski. Just caught him. What options did Germany have from this free kick? And he'll go direct! That had a real sting to it.
Oh, the keeper was a virtual spectator then, wasn't he? All he could do was hope that it was off target. And he got really lucky.
Neymar. There's a possibility here for a shot. It was a good ball in.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Steinsteiger breaking out quickly here. Oh, that's hardly a tackle, that's almost assault. Referee, what are you going to do? Free kick. What options does Germany have from this free kick? It's a ball in. He scuffed his clearance there. Alexander Pato. It's opened up nicely for him. Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. Schweinsteiger. Mario Gomez. He's got in.
They're not been troubled too much at the back, so they can play on the front foot, but losing possession still presents danger.
Mario Gomez. Alexander Pato. Oh, and he'll be disappointed with that. He's been flagged offside. Oh, it's been cut out. And now the counter-attack. Alexander Pato. Now Neymar. Now he's ready for a shot. Müller, who's set up one goal so far. So that's it. The final whistle.